Booty Book by
Aaron and Sammy.
언젠가 아주 아주 진짜 매우 더워요.
Ice Cream World.
아주 아주 너무 더워서 아이스크림 나라로 여행을 떠났어요. 언덕 가빠른 태양 더워요. 신발 없어요.
Wow! Fly to the sky. Because no shoes and much, much more, more fast. And as the young man drew near to the city of ice cream, the sun followed close behind, wept deeply as he began to melt. Him see the melt and cry. At that moment came up with a great idea. He knew the secret power. It's just the secret power is love energy! I love you, I love sun.
사랑 마법 에너지 변환 태양 눈송이 된다. 남자 이와 눈송이 아이스크림 나라로 이 면. 아 더.
나도 더.
남자 이와 눈송이는 아이스크림을 아주 아주 많이 막 먹어요. 냠냠냠냠냠냠. 아이스크림 너무 맛있어요. 아, 행복해요. 남자아이와 눈송이 아주 배불러요. 쭉 맛봐요. 아, 오늘 바쁘다. 오늘 행복해요.
Boy and Snowflake thank Ice Cream World friend very much. So Boy and Snowflake decided the magic energy of love to gift for the everyone, everything while asleep.
And then
the boy and Snowflake went to bed surrounded by ice cream and love energy. One day, the boy said with a smile, snuggling in close to each other, the two became enveloped in warmth and quickly fell asleep. Good morning! In the morning came at Ice Cream World. Ice Cream World sun is orange. This orange sun is not hot, just right. And good smell.
Wow. 아이스크림 나라로 사랑 에너지 배불러요. 이유 누구라도 몰라요. 시장 코코리에 뜬다 지붕 위에 발견. 시장은 남자이를 보고 첫눈에 반했어요. 뿅뿅! 그래서 아무도 모르게 고백해요. 사랑에 빠진 시장은 반짝반짝 빛나요. 남자아이 일어나세요. 다음에 시장 식사 봉사. 아이스크림 당연하지. 김치 또한 남자의 말하다마는 블라블라블라블라. 남자아이는 닭대가리야 있어요.
스노우플레이크 send telepath to boy. She like you.
What, really?
know now.
So you love me.
He's very happy but very shy.
Oh yes. Very shy.
And in the boy's soul there was a tremendous explosion, and he could feel the very essence of reality itself. His senses transformed into a single ball of superpower. His brain became itchy and his heart became ticklish. The boy and the turtle male with the mushroom hair blasted into outer space, leaving behind Earth and forgetting about the certain snowflake friend back there.
Haneureso sarangi neriko ice cream naraenun nuni nero yo yo modu modu hengbokheo sarang soyon tori modern
And then everything went right up into another hole of God himself, and everyone lived happily forever and ever.
Amen.
This sermon is very good.